I'm talking, mom. I know the situation is personal, but it's something that has to be told. As I was making this beat, you was all I could think about. You heard my voice.
Just think. What if you could just blink yourself away? Just wait, just pause for a second. Let me plead my case. It's the late 70s, huh? You 17, huh? And having me, that'll ruin everything, huh? It's a lot of angels waiting on their wings. You see me in your sleep, so you can't kill your dreams. $300, that's the price of living.
What?
Mommy, I don't like this clinic. Hopefully you make the right decision and don't go through with the knife incision. But it's hard to make the right move when you in high school. Now you gotta work all day and take night school. Hopping off the bus and the rain is pouring. What you want, morning sickness or the sickness of morning? Can I live?
I'll always be a part of you. Trust us, I know it's always true. If I can talk, I say to you,
the king, ain't no need to go fear me. And I see them flowing tears, so I know that you hear me. When I move in your womb, that's me being scary. Cause who knows what my future holds. Yo, the truth be told, you ain't told a soul. Yo, you ain't even showing, I'm just 2 months old. Through your clothes, try to hide me, deny me. Win up three sizes, your pride got you lying. Seeing ain't nothing but a migraine. It ain't surprising, you not trying to be in Wick food lines. Your friends will look at you funny, but look at you, mommy. That's a life inside, take a look at your tummy. What is becoming, mom? Oprah bound. You can tell he a star from the ultrasound. Ah, spirits connect, the doors open now. Nothing but love and respect, thanks for holding me down. She let me live.
I'll always be a part of you. That's just a no, it's always true. If I could talk, I'd say to you, can I live?
Telling y'all my story. I love life, and I love my mother for giving me life. We all need to appreciate life. The strong woman who had to make a sacrifice. Thanks for listening.
Yeah.
Thanks for listening.
If I could speak out to
Mama.
You, to you.
Thanks for listening.
One day, I'm gonna understand. Zaya. My belly overwhelmed by what I had been chosen to perform. But then an angel came one day, told me to kneel down and pray, for unto me a man child would be born. Oh, this crazy circumstance, I knew his life deserved a chance, but everybody told me to be smart. Look at your career, they said, Lauren, baby, use your head. But but instead I chose to use my heart. Now the joy of my world is in Zion. Surely come, see life for you, my prince, has just begun. And I thank you for choosing.